There's been a ton of chatter on social media about this contest. Up next, it's all about the numbers.
Hang on, I got to send a tweet right now.
We have one of our breakout talents against the Shield.
I'm going to tell you something. This one is going to be tough to pick a winner.
A combined weight of 707 pounds, the Prince, the Shield.
Well, you can tell it's going to be all business tonight.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
A chill has overcome the arena. I think this crowd is anticipating a slaughter.
I'm anticipating one also.
Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
Yeah, these handicaps are hard to predict. You never know what you're going to get.
Less talk, more action. Let's go.
Regardless, this Virginia Beach crowd is amped and ready to go, and so are we.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. He's on the defensive here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Look at that move!
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Thank you.
He's stumbling some now. This is not at all where he wants to be at this point in this handicap match.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now. Nobody perseveres like this guy, Cole. I guarantee you, he's not gonna go away easy.
No, not at all. He's still in it.
Crossover kick! Oh, right on the butt. Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Woo! Look at this. Oh, man,
what a move.
Oh, that was awesome. Well, this might be the worst yet. For the pin and the win.
Two.
And he gets out of the way. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. If that neck is seriously injured, the ref may want to step in here.
What a reversal! Oh, look at the emotion!
Devastating damage to the upper vertebrae. Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region. What a slam. Oh, my God. I can't believe it.
I bet he can't believe it either. That must have felt awful.
One. And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
Not a lot of...
He's not looking like himself here.
I don't know about you, but I don't like his chances of survival here in this handicap match.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, the first two finishers didn't put him away, but I'm willing to bet a third one might do the trick.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And he gets leveled.
Gotta be careful. Oh, man, right on the back of his head.
What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
He was one step ahead on that one.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times.
You do remember Wells, don't you, Michael? Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
He's showing no...
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Ball super kick!
Oh, right on the butt.
Oh, what a shot.
That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Man, there's no getting up from that. The toll from this match.
We got a couple.
One, two, three.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here are your winners, the Prince, the Prince, and the Prince, the Shield.
Well, that match was anything but pretty.
I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.
The King of Old School, Terry! The Prince! The Prince! The Prince!
And up next, ladies and gentlemen, is a contest that could very well see pandemonium break loose.
Pandemonium?
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date.
Against the Shield.
Tonight's going to be all about who can rise to the occasion.